This is James Kalm, and today we're coming to you from the Guggenheim Museum. And we're going to visit Richard Prince's Spiritual America retrospective. Let's run in and check it out.
Press preview of the Richard Prince exhibition, Spiritual America. I've actually been aware of his work for about 30 years now. He was one of the people that got a lot of his initial exposure at Artist Space. Looks like a body from a 1972 Dodge Charger.
Opening comments short here, and at this point I would like to say that this video is totally unauthorized and has been made with no cooperation or consent of the museum. As a matter of fact, I blew my cover and I think they probably have wanted posters for me up in all of the back offices. Let's go up and see if we can get some pictures. Talking to Charlie Manson, he says to me, he says, is it hot in here or am I crazy?
Thank you.
early hood. These are the untitled girlfriend photos. I like the hoods with the big air scoops. So this is James Kalm appropriating from the appropriator, reporting on the Richard Prince show, Spiritual America, here at the Guggenheim. Thanks, Kate.